but no date of issuance. Then the date of issuance of that inspection certificate is taken as 25th September. Indicated on an inspection certificate that otherwise does not contain the date of issuance. Otherwise does not contain. Means if I say that the inspection was done on 25th September and the date of issuance of that certificate is 30th, then my date of inspection being indicated